I'm Grant at HealthWorks, owner and clinical director. Today I want to show you how easy it is to make alkaline, energized blood. Healthy blood, healthy body. Let's go. First thing is to start with a green smoothie. So we got the power greens here. So we got the kale, the spinach, the chard, the pineapple, the lime, the ginger, the strawberries, the cucumber. We blend it all up and we get this. Okay, add a little alkaline water to this and we have an amazing drink loaded with enzymes and antioxidants. So throw this in here. Took me 3 minutes to make this drink this morning, no big deal. And with this, I like to take my three favorite supplements. So we got the reishi, we got Mega Hydrate, incredible stuff, and then astragalus. So cheers. Awesome, let's go. Having fun, that's how we make healthy blood. It's nice to bless people.
Hi, can I get one Americano with cream? And the lady that just went through here, can I pay for order two, please? Awesome, thank you.
Hey, 8:25.
Okay, there you go, thank you.
The last thing for healthy blood, very, very important, is exercise. When you move fast, your blood moves fast. That's what health is all about. Let's go. Oh, wow, we did it. That's what it takes. Up and down, exercise, go for it. Well, that's some tips for creating healthy blood. If you have any questions, concerns, contact our clinic, HealthWorks Nutrition Center. Tired, but that was good. See you guys.